almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? Ha ha! You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaw's Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house.
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Look at you bastards! They know I gave you the number. I vouched for you! Guys like you and me, we're just speed bumps to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they wouldn't play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Tonight, Navarro. Instead, you disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
Good. You're gonna need a crew.
Five-star ride, mate. See ya.
Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush Puppy. Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger.
Yeah.
Tiger selfie.
No.
Here we go.
No, mate.
Roar. Selfie. Come on, big roar. Roar.
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car. What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out.
Ah!
baby! And there you have it.
Go again? But, like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh.